What is up, everyone? It's Alexander Thomas. Welcome back to another Magic Arena video. Today we're going ahead and doing the werewolf based. Yeah. These are going to be the non-legend. Basically, my objective is to get the most possible, most creatures I actually currently have, and see what we can do with them. I have two mirror boxes in here. I've got, this is the clip what I'm looking for. I want to see what happens if you get two of them. Hopefully I can get more of them. Obviously I can't quite yet. And we do also have Arlen, so this is kind of the second person. There is a few other things I want to quickly talk about before we get into of the other types of cards. Other things I want to do is I want to do this one at some point. Legendary artifact creature. I want to get that person to be in it, but I don't have enough of these things to do that yet. I want to have at least, for that one, I definitely want to have four. I'm going to overpower you with making sure my creatures are continuously untapped. And that would be an interesting one to do in the end. There is one for blue, I believe I wanted to do. I wanted to do Jace for blue, but I haven't gotten enough of those yet. It's not actually any Jace that you can see right now. You can look at this like, oh, that's the one. That's one. It's actually not the one I want to do. Let me show you what it is. So it's not actually one I've collected yet. Should get a little easier. It's not any of these I've collected. It is this one. Legendary rule doesn't apply anymore to that. Imagine having all those in there. Having four of these in my deck. And this one already makes infinite copies of it. So that would be an interesting one we'll use eventually. I'm probably going to go ahead and put these in my deck, but we'll probably craft that eventually. Another one I could use would be this one. But honestly, it's kind of pointless to use that. I can basically make you mill eight cards. That's about it. The other one I'm thinking of right now that I want to make multiple copies of, not that one, that one's banned anyways. It's pretty funny. This one's banned, but this is not. Can somebody explain that to me? These are both the same card, and this one's banned and this one's not. I don't know. This one I want to do something with eventually. Although I don't know if we'll be able to do that. That's one. The rule signs, I really want to do that, get that. However, it's going to take me a really long time to get that card. And then raw. These raw cards like to do to move. And I just want to see. Oko the Trickster would be another one that I really want to deal get. I'm not too worried about, not this one, that's not the one I want. I want to do Oka the Trickster. And the ones that are currently in this set have chances still to get them, so I'm not too worried about that yet. I want to do Mickle Bulls, but obviously I'm not going to get that anytime soon. And finally, the final blue one I really want to do something with is this one. I'm making it impossible for my opponent to cast anything. Supposed to be a guy's cost. Oh, that target. Oh, wait, never mind. But that makes it easy. My creatures can't be destroyed. this one might be an interesting one to do with, but we'll see what we're going to do with that one eventually. And there's several other ones I want to get into, but Yeah, I want to do with Johnny's. More of these are Johnny ones. I think multiple of them. But we'll not even worry about that one right now. And it's time to play the bot. Trovoler Non-Legend. Let's get started. My objective would be to see how many wolves I can get, I guess, out. There's another green one I like could put in here eventually. Basically, you can mice to it to get wolves. But this one can do the same thing, so, you know. To show, I don't know what that was. This ring allows you to see which of your friends are playing right now. You can challenge or chat them whenever they're online. Okay, why is it taking so long to get to the bot? I don't understand. It should be basically immediately. Mr. Bot. Okay, there's something about the bot not being online. Yeah, I bought this from the last one. Actually, I might still do that. Or get enough gems to do it. Just to get this mastery pass for this one, but I've got what it says. Mastery tree is 40 gems. It would cost me to get the mastery packs. Basically, $20 to do that. I don't want to do that. I'm not sure I really want to do that right now. Well, I don't think I'm going to think on that. I'm trying to play against a bot. How is that hard? Bot taking a nap right now. Hey, wake up. Okay, I don't know what's going on. There's just too many people. Too many people trying to face the bot. She can't control them all. Trying to restart the game because it doesn't appear it didn't, for some reason the bot wasn't coming up. To be honest, that doesn't make much sense. Sure. All right, let's try this again. There he goes. And that That doesn't work. Yeah, you know what? With this deck, that doesn't quite work.
This looks like a good spot for some practice.
Well, where were you? That's my question. No, let's say I thought he had way too more work. Started the same way as the last time. Oh, looking for. I'm going to put this in the woods. That's first strike, if that matters. There's a pink kicker to do that. Let's do this one. I'll attack. She's going to block. Yeah, it didn't work. I can go and get one. Let's just take this one out. Yeah, I'm sorry. This is actually pretty useful, but it's not. It is night! Oh my god. It matters. Two double strike. It doesn't help me. Help us down now. It's now dead. I have two more spells. Wait, what? Night, so I'll pay the one actually is. That itself is already powerful, but wait until you get another one out. We'll pass a kicker because then there's any number instead yet. So we put two hand powers onto that creature. The targeted player, it says, I have to kill the speaker. That's the wagon. Okay. I didn't get any life off of that. Well, yeah, we'll attack with this and that. What does that happen? I'm not really sure what happened here. I have Why did I get this card? We'll cast the one spell. We'll go 1, 2, 3. Pay 3. This people. Auto pay. Why is it I got that creature? What's so allowed me to do that? Ah, that's where that comes from. I know where that comes from. We can play. So. Two spells. Might as well play a third. It's coming from night anyway. Okay. I can sacrifice the Discord in a chamber. Or artifact. I don't think I really can use that one because. What is this? I don't. I don't understand where this is coming from. Saying, where is the spell? I don't see it. Where's the spell that says? It says. Okay. And then this one says attack and combat. Still don't get it. This anyways. That. And that. What? Well, I can understand, but it's the... I don't know where this is coming from.
Whoa! That's going to leave a mark.
If anybody can explain that to me, you can leave that in the comments below. I don't get it. Why?
You got me.
Why do I have this? There was no enchantment there. It said, you know. If you guys know the comments below, this one did not do. I still didn't get to do what I wanted to do, though, so we're going. I'm a little confused. But then you. That's fine.
This looks like a good spot for some practice.
Oh, lockers? Now you might. Doesn't matter there, but whatever.
We must stop the knight from engulfing. On my signal, the hunt begins.
That's gonna be powerful. If you're attacking me, I'm not gonna go. I'm waiting to get that mirror. He's still gonna die, but oh no, it's not. Now it's not. Oh, well, it's not, so that's this. The upper room for that. Alright, so.
Good game.
Try three. First one was just, I was confused what happened, even though I won. The second one, I had no chance because I didn't get what I needed. And third one, we'll find out. Try three. This is not much. Give me the right thing in turn one. Really? Keep
it. This looks like a good spot for some practice.
Oh, it's black.
Oh.
They should have anything they want. I'm not sure I'm going to win this game right now. I'm not blogging.
We can both just walk away.
Yeah, really.
We'll catch our eyes.
Working on a block. One life on that.
Patience, my dear. Good game.
I can't seem to get my blood down. We're at 30 minutes. I'll record this, put this up, but this is going to be a awkward video, especially like that. Thank you guys for watching. The Matthew Green Face will be here. If you guys are not interested in games, over there is going to be other would be the other types of videos that I do on my second channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget, guys, to keep your game.